Okay, what is he doing?
Trying to tear a hole in the side of the roof.
You can see where he's already did damage. Oh!
Here we go. That is some hard work.
Oh!
Okay, I want you to move back a little bit. Can he make it through?
Or will he?
You know, I don't think I've ever seen your daddy break through a wall like this.
Me
in our 17 years of marriage.
Man-sized hole out in there.
So we can throw stuff out of it to the dumpster.
Ah! Oh, there it fell.
More shingles.
Oh, oh, it's a big
dummy. Oh, look at that.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, I see it. I see his home. Hello. I can see your hand.
Oh, that was a foot.
Was that his foot?
That was his foot.
Also, was the zombie's foot?
No, I think there's his hands.
Hello.
Hey, Daddy.
Well, that's my new hatch made.
Okay, let's get in.
Hold on, stay back, Ray.
Oh,
wow. Woo! Oh.
Yeah! We're gonna win against this.
So he's making a man-sized hole right there.
So who's ahead right now? Us or the house?
Us.
You think?
Yeah.
Like ahead at one.
Woo!
Oh, wow, that's a lot of nails.
Probably like 20.
Heh.
It's the waist and it's falling.
Knock, knock. Hello!
Hey.
Not yet.
Daddy, are you done yet?
No, he's not done.
Trying to get that off. It's being difficult.
Daddy, use the sledgehammer to get it off!
He is. Oh, no, no, it's not.
He's
in
a little karate chop.
Is it good?
Okay, Reed, don't. Reed, stop. Hard work?
Yeah, I got the heart rate up.
Daddy, are you
no
done?
Cardio today.
Are you done, Daddy?
Almost, buddy.
Are
you get it big enough so we can walk through it.
You're gonna walk through now?
It's only taking 4.5 minutes.
Oh, you're knocking out one of the support beams. Teach that beam who's boss.
Alright, he's going to...
It's a window.
He's going to go after the lower part now.
We've got a skylight.
Mm-hmm.
You just need to make one on the roof now.
Oh, there's already plenty of holes in the roof.
Yeah, there are. Actually, there already are plenty of skylights in the roof now. We don't need one more.
Good job. Woohoo! Yes. Hard work. Took about 2 minutes. Good job.